Tarán tan tan tarán tan tan tan. Natural Science Class with Teacher Fernando. In this video, we are going to learn about matter. Mass, volume and density. Everything around you is made up of matter. And matter can be in different states. We have solid, liquid and gas. It can change state and also shape. We can see that quite clear with water. We have vapor water, which is in gas state. We also have liquid water and this ice cube that it's solid. Let's focus now to mass. Mass is the amount of matter an object contains. For example, a laptop is bigger than a phone, so a laptop has more mass than a mobile phone. We can measure the mass of an object in grams or kilograms, and we use a balance like these two or a scale to do that. Let's have a look now at the volume of the object. The volume is the amount of space an object occupies. So we are talking about space now. We use liters or milliliters to measure the volume, and we can use this measuring cup or measuring jars or this tube for smaller liquids. We can measure the volume of a liquid very easily using these measuring jars. But if we want to measure the volume of a solid object, we can use this procedure. First, fill a measuring cup with water and measure the water level. Then put the object inside the measuring cup and the liquid will go up. Now we have to measure the water level again. And finally, the difference between the two water levels is the volume of the object. And the last one of these three is density. Well, what is density? Density is the relationship between the mass and the volume of an object. For example, this metal ball and this sponge have a similar size, which is similar volume. But, as you know, very different weight, that is the mass. And, of course, they will have different densities. To calculate the density of an object, you have to divide its mass by its volume, with this density equals mass divided by volume. So, in summary, we have that matter could be in three states: solid, liquid, and gas. And we know some characteristics of the matter, which are the mass in kilograms, the volume in liters, and the density, that we have to divide mass by volume, so we will have this kilogram by liter. That was all for this video. I hope you like it and see you in the next one. Bye all!